I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. What's the most surreal moment you saw with Ali? Like, were you there or you were around, just something incredible went down? There's something that stands out, like another big celebrity, a president, Elvis.
No other big celebrity, Ali, when he would get on his thing, when he would pray.
Five times a day.
When he would pray, when I'll see him pray. Like I say, even though we serve different God, different religions and whatnot, how special to see him, to know him, to watch him, be close to him, watch a man pray. And not just go through the motion. See, a lot of people go through the motion. They all lie. Oh, God just said, he's sincere. That's why I like to say, because he lost everything. He lost years, lost his title, lost money and whatnot because of what he believed. He stood on principle. That's why he's my man. Anybody's gonna stand on principle now. None of these guys now. It's I got this money, Ali believed that, you know. I said, that's why he's my man. Always will be, you know. Now remember our little quiet little moments that we talked, the things we said, how special that was. He like put his arms around me, you know, as a big brother. Man, never forget that, you know.
He was larger than life.
Yes. Yeah, the thing about it, see, man, how you been all around the world, and I got a little moment for him, man.
How did you guys end up in his house for the Rocky film? Did you set that up?
Or no, I had nothing to do with that. Rocky did, you know, because he was, we had gloves and back, Ali and all that stuff, you know. Because, you know, if you remember when Rocky came up to the house, and then you see Mickey Packett. That's Muhammad Ali upstairs room. That's why he had the old boxer glove. That's Ali stuff.
That's that crazy. How about Michael Jackson? What was your favorite moment being with Mike?
Same thing. Another special, two extremes. Michael Jackson, Muhammad Ali. Wow. Just awesome. I just only can say awesome. It's just special.
Legend.
It was awesome and special.
What's your favorite Michael Jackson song? Do you have one?
Oh, there's a lot of them. A lot of them, all of them, you know.
Thriller?
Yeah, Beat It, Beat It, Thriller, man. Oh, man, he's the coolest, man. Michael, man. You know, and I think I had the chance to be with him, man. I'm not like the people tonight, they saying all the nice things about him. It's like they say nice things about Ali. Which they were saying before you died, that they hate him, you know. So it's so phony, you know. So I'm saying I was there, not at the beginning, but I was there before all the hoopla. You see what I mean? So I'm just glad of that.
That was great. Last one. Your favorite moment with Sylvester Stallone?
Favorite moment with Sylvester Stallone? Well, when we, after he had picked me, when we go to, the first day we was there to work out. You know, so like a quiet, I'm in the thing, put my stuff over, that's when I told him. I said, for whatever reason you pick me, I'm gonna give you 150% every day. When he said, I know you will, T, I know you will. And then here's a special moment. So when I was there, so we got to train first. So he said, now tell me what kind of, I wanna get you a car while you're in town. I said, I don't want no car. He said, no, I wanna get you a car, you tell me. He said, I'll get you a Cadillac or Mercedes or whatever. I said, no, I don't want no car. First week. Then he said, no, you let me know next week. That's me again. What kind of car? I said, I don't want no car. He said, I gotta get you a car so you can get around. I said, if you have to get me a car, get me a beat up Pinto. He said, no, but he won't. I said, Rocky, because this is not my show. I come in to work hard for you. Then he put his arm around, he said, wow, Mr. T, that's special. That was special. Let him know I wasn't there to flash. I hadn't done nothing. You know, he hired me to do a job, so I gotta keep my nose clean, do the right thing, stay out of trouble, so it won't be no blemish on him, because he believed in me, you know, because he hired me. You know, I'm an unknown. He took a chance with me.
Did you ever get a car? Did he ever get a car?
Did he get who?
Did he get you a car?
Oh yeah, a car, yeah. So he got me to beat up Pinto that I wanted. And I told him that's the reason why I wanted, because I ain't done nothing. I ain't deserve no car. I gotta prove myself. And that's why he said I respect that, because he saw where I was coming from, you know.
That's an awesome moment.
That was special.
That's good. Now let's go check out Amir.
Yes, yes.
Joe tells me he's been hitting extra hard.
Yeah. Because Joe be feeling the stuff when he come back to my house. And he said, man, I had that pad and I put it through the pad. I gotta pop you because if we hold back, so we gotta keep it real, you know. So we connect the numbers, you know.
That's cool.
Yeah, yeah. But it's all for a good finished product.
Oh, that's what it's about.
Yes, yes. Yes. Yeah. So he just said, just go in. If we slip, forget this, keep it going, you know. Here you go, Paul. I got something for you, Paulie. Yeah. Oh, I got a picture for you too. Push a button. See what they say. Each button say something different. Yes.
Maybe mad.
Oh yeah.
Hey, nice work, dude.
Yeah, thank you, brother. Thank you.
Yes, exactly. Rise above it.
How you feeling?
Cite scripture.
Working hard.
Because I spend a lot of time in school. I'm telling the kids the same thing. Go fight over this here. So if they hear me fighting over some Yang stuff, it's a while. He would tell them to be cool, and he wasn't cool. So I'm like, so I tell you, I said, no. I said, people want to do things, try to purposely and mess with you. Don't go there. Don't go there. So I try to lead by example because they're watching me. And I tell them for me. I tell people try to set me up, try to do the same thing. What now, hey, Mr. G, you a jerk. Hey, Mr. G, you ain't nothing to think. I said, keep walking, don't watch your business. It ain't nothing.
Right.
So after a while, it becomes second nature to
that's
me.
That's how you beat it too.
Exactly.
It's the hardest, they can't handle it. It's making me angry.
Back in the day, a guy said, hey, Mr. G, man, they say you ain't nothing, man, you ain't nothing. I said, they right. One time a guy said, hey, Mr. G, they go around saying you a sissy. I said, now that we know I'm a sissy, what else can we talk about?
Wow. Okay.
He had nowhere to go. See, but back in the younger days, who called me a sissy? I'm ready to hit him.
Right?
Yeah, but now you say that.
What a waste.
I said, no problem, brother. Thank you, excuse me.
Champion.
Thank you, brother. My man, brother. Yes. It's all good. My pleasure, brother. Yes. Oh boy. Well, I got this is my second workout, so I'm done. I did good.
What'd you do the first one?
So I just don't get to do more stuff.
Why do you have a Muay Thai pants? You can do Muay Thai now?
No, that's my brother's.
Is he fighting?
Yeah, he does Muay Thai.
That's insane. You just jacked it.
Yeah, I mean, it's comfortable actually, so I was like, I like it. So.
Definitely.
Right here. Mm-hmm. Right now.
Now I know why.
Yeah.
Those, the muscles, shoulders.
Yeah, I love that.
Is it around here?
Well, I live in Chicago, home. You know, but I keep a place right
there. Delivery's
over
when you go out that way.
Oh, right across from the Galleria. Oh, no. There's not the Galleria. You look right up there with the soap over there on the jewelry.
Okay.
You know, the Galleria. That's not the Galleria. That's the little shopping mall. On the jewelry and soap over
there. Guys. So what's the
issue? Yeah.
This is true.
Yeah.
This is
sharp.
A lot.
Now, when I paint it, like,
done right is the hell of a work.
Yeah, it's done right. It's done right.
Here we go.
I'm on the wheelchair. Then we go to the joke for you. So he said, why don't you come to the valley? Because the valley is much hotter. I like to eat. So then I
up and down.
Right now. Okay, I'm
going to do the drinks. That's right.
I'm going to go and whatnot. So you do it. I like to sweat. I'm
sorry.
Welcome to your space since May Train.
Oh,
nice.
Yeah. Here we go. 30 seconds.
Ha!
Oh, yeah. Well, like I said, like, weather-wise, like almost all the time, they'll be so like sharp. They like to live.
Yeah.
When I'm like it, you can't even like it.
Yeah.
I'm going to like it. Sweat the train.
Usually, yeah.
Ha!
No, but I like it. I like it. Well, it's a good workout for me. This is my second workout, because I do one at my house and I come and came here, so it feels good. This one, I'm moving up a notch.
I did Rocky.
So it feels like
it's fire.
Filmed in 81, came out in 82, and I was 218. I think the day I was 220.
There you go.
Somewhere, I got to get about 217. I see how I live now. I don't need the heavyweight, I need the hell.
This is crazy. This is in real speed. It's not fast forward.
Yeah, I know.
Round six. We don't stop in.
Round five. Oh, that's six.
It felt like six. It felt like six.
Already down. Already down.
25 right now.
We ain't done yet.
Me and Joe have been together since 1978-9. That's our phone. We met in Chicago.
I like that when you do that.
Joe and his brother together for Randy Shields to fight. Give thanks to the what I used to be a bouncer. They came down. I said, hey man, why guys come in here?
A lot of people consider Rocky 1, Rocky 3 the best. They also like 4 and Creed, which is later.
Yeah.
What was your favorite Rocky besides the one you win, of course?
Well, 1 and 3, that was it for me. Not just 3 because I was in it.
It was a great movie.
One brought us to the character, let him know who he was and whatever, you know. And then 3, I like the 3 because it's a lesson. Like even for myself, when I find myself getting slipping, I put Rocky 3 on. Then I show myself training. I was by myself. Maybe every time they cut the club lane, by itself. Cut to Rocky, he was partying, doing commercials. He wasn't hungry. That's a message for me. I said, T, you gotta get hungry. Cut out the sweet cakes, cut out the partying, cut out the dinners, get hungry. I said, pretend you're back on welfare. Pretend you haven't got your mother that mansion. You know what I mean? Because you gotta stay hungry. Because once you get full, you say, I don't wanna train, I got this, that.
And
stop. See, that's the key in Rocky 3, it keeps me together. Rocky lost because he wasn't hungry.
Can you give?
Let's go back to the old gym.
Yep.
Remember Rocky, everybody taking pictures?
Yeah.
He posing with the ladies. He said, go to the old gym. Because when you split the screen, you see Club of Trinity by itself. Yes, sir. Anybody? Any friend of yours, a friend of mine?
Ali,
I saw the Laker. All right. Assalamu alaikum. Any friend of yours is a friend of mine. Anybody you don't like, I don't like. That's what I'm saying.
That's what you call a loyal friend.
Definitely, bro. Definitely.
Pleasure to meet you, brother.
Yes, sir. Man, definitely. Now, you live here or you?
No, I live in Newport.
Oh, okay.
He's a posh one.
Okay.
He's a great business.
Dig it. All right, cool, brother. Definitely.
Yeah, you guys keep getting this.
Okay.
Check out this
high. All right, Amir, you ready? Here's four.
See that?
Oh, man.
That's that Pakistani power.
Pakistani power. Yeah, Pakistani power. I like that, bro.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.